Arthur.
Hello, Charles.
Thank you for coming.
Of course.
The chief, he's very... Maybe you could speak to him?
Yes, that's why I came.
He's in his tent.
Sure.
I'll wait for you here.
Hello?
Come in. Mr. Morgan, I'm so glad you could make it.
How are you?
My son. My son is foolish, but he's still my son.
I know your son. A little. He's very brave. Very angry. He's me.
How is your father?
He's dead a long time. He lived a lot longer than was good for any of us.
My son probably wishes the same to me.
I doubt that.
I want peace. I need my people to be safe. All my life I've tried to bring peace. But I love my son. They'll hang him for treason. Treason. He is the chief son of a proud nation. How could he commit treason? People who have lied to my people for 100 years or more, that's treason.
Well,
what should I do?
I don't think there's much chance reasoning with Colonel Favors.
No, and any chance we had, your friend, Mr. Vanderlyn, has ensured relations between us and the army are worse than any point in the last 5 years. I'm sure he means well. But matters are more complex than he understands.
Me and Charles will try and rescue your son.
No.
Yes, yes. I ain't got much to lose, and you got... I'm doing this. Charles! Where are...
This is it.
I guess it is.
Let's keep quiet. We'll try and find a way in. Main thing is that they don't hear us. Ready?
Patrol group.
Hopefully we'll be in and out before they can come back around.
Guards out front. If you take one, I'll take the other. Nice and quiet.
Oh, I know.
Okay, come on. Let's see if we can get around the back. Stick to the wall. Shh. There's a guard right above us. Same as before. You take one, I got the other.
Who's your in? Around the back. This is the spot. You got a shot on him? Okay. Quick, this way. Shit. Another guard on the walkway. Back while I check the tower. It's okay. Let's go. Another one out there. You got him? All right. Good. The jail should be just down here.
Try to put an arrow
into the lantern above that stack of wood over there. Start a fire. You should have a clear shot from the walkway up there.
We're gonna get you out. I'll check the table, Arthur. You search the body.
Got him.
Come on.
Your father sent us.
My father? He told you to come and kill guards?
No, he didn't say that, Ian.
Of course not.
You okay?
Sure. Enjoy being tortured. Clears the mind.
If you say so. Whoa.
I'm fine.
Kill you myself.
Okay.
South,
come on. Let's use this thing.
Arthur, do something! Hold them off. I'll get Eagle Flies to the canoes.
Come on! Get in here!
Thank you. this. Use them to ride out of here. I don't see any more of them. Let's get over to the shore.
I think we lost them. Come on.
You okay, Arthur?
Yeah, I'm right as rain. How are you?
I'll be fine in a day or so. I heal fast. Colonel Favors won't be too happy with your rescue.
I guess not.
Yeah, there's gonna be a lot more trouble. My father, even he may have to fight.
You won't win. No big fight with them. Shouldn't y'all just run away?
Where would we go?
I don't know.
In front. Let me take you back to your father. Hmm?
Thank you.
No mention. Yeah.